Today we are going to demonstrate secure firmware upgrade on STM32 microcontrollers. In today's modern IoT world, most of the devices, including smart thermostat, vacuum cleaners, refrigerators, IoT wearables, health monitors, most of them are connected to internet. Anything connected to internet are vulnerable for the security breaches, and we are going to provide the security on STM32 microcontrollers, including the features of like peak proprietary code read protection and read protection and write protection, and also memory protection unit and firewall. And today this microcontroller here will show you how you have to do secure firmware upgrade. And when you press like this, and it will ask you like, I mean, whether you wanted to get upgrade or like, I mean, whether you wanted to continue the firmware which is inside it. Whether if you wanted to upgrade the image, and you could do like encrypt the firmware and download and decrypt it and store in the flash. We are providing the security on STM32 by validating the firmware after you download, and also like, I mean, each reboot you are making sure that the firmware is valid and making sure that it's secured.